Oh yeah, we have those for future. Well, how about what is it called? What is that? Celery with peanut butter.
No, but you were allergic
to peanut
butter. Yeah.
Yeah.
We can just have celery. We can just have celery.
Yeah, we already have celery.
Yeah, I think that's in the salad bar.
Oh yeah, it is. So we have yogurt.
Why do they not have school?
The old bars. The old granola bars from breakfast. I know.
No, we had those like last week, right, Matthew?
No.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
I'm talking about three class breakfast bars: blueberry, the strawberry, and the apple.
Oh, Nutribullet.
Yeah, that. We should have that too. Those are like pretty healthy.
Oh, those? I thought
you meant like things that have most of your full sugar.
Oh, dang.
Have you ever seen those? My dad gets me those sometimes at home.
How about we have the yogurt parfait like every weekend?
Those things have the sugar. They're not like them. Actually, I'm an apple person. So, Greek, I'm going to write down yogurt.
We have Greek yogurt on here.
I would just put Greek.
No, don't. No, some people don't like it. Some people don't.
Just put yogurt. I know those little small cups that strawberry, banana, blueberry, they're like little cups. Maybe.
What about like? I know it made.
Maybe those smoothies from the morning.
Snacks. Bro.
What about banana pieces? Like banana cuts into pieces.
Oh, I love banana. No, wait. They should serve like different types of. You know how they always
serve. Oh yeah, remember the banana bread?
They should serve. Oh yeah, they should serve Rice Krispies too.
I
love those
sweets.
Are those the type of sweets that you find on your local grocery store?
No, those things are sweet. They're just like stuff you can put sugar, banana, and strawberries.
I usually just put banana in it.
I'm not talking about the Rice Krispies.
I mean,
we could have a